your model can't just roar or grunt or anything. Just get up, please. Willump! The Ice Witch!
Remember me, Nunu. Remember the heart of the blue. A fire for the darkness. A candle for the night. You must find it, Nunu. To find it is to find me, too. Look for the winged mountain. Find the heart of the blue.
Good.
Snow people! Freljord's power!
Dreams about Mom. When she talks to me in the dreams, it feels like she's still there. She always says, you need to find this heart of the blue. I don't know what the heart of the blue is, but last night she told me it's in the winged mountain. Fuzzy hug.
It's a mountain and those seem like wings, right?
It's almost like a bird?
Uh-huh.
You're right. We've gotta go closer. Let's go! Look at that! Are they wolf ships? Shipwrecks. Looks like these have been preserved in the ice.
I was once with Mom on her banded wolf ship just like this. Yeah, she told me it was really old. Like Three Sisters War old. It looked just like this.
Here? Well, if you're ready to lose again. What? I won the last dozen! Oh well, prove me wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, the champions! Nunu on the Meltai! And Willump, the mighty treacherous yeti!
But we'll never do another snowball fight like the one at Lopfar. Yep. Good idea. From up there, we should be able to see the Winged Mountain much better. Let's find a way in. What's that? Exactly. Boom. Now I know what to do with those. Wait for me, Willump.
Mm-hmm. looks easy.
Hold on, Willem. Look, the cave is closer now. This mass is one of those plants that grow back fast. It's moving. I can't hit the cool thing from here. What now? I can't hit the boom thing from here. Don't cry, sweetie. I have something great for you. The cave is right there. Oh, so close.
So what do you think it is, Willump?
The heart of the blue.
Maybe it's the heart of a giant. It's buried deep below the ice, and it still beats even to this day.
Through here, Willump. Look! We need to cross.
On my way.
Yeti, careful!
What does it look like to you?
Back and forth, back and forth.
Thank you.
can't jump from here, Willump. Let me explore a bit. See you soon, buddy. Willump! Willump, can you hear me?
You can't. I'm alone. Well, Nunu, time to be brave. What was that? Surprise. Did you see that dark stuff all over it? Well, I'm just glad you found me, buddy. Yeah, you, a four-armed yeti, have won a climbing race against a tiny boy. How mighty! I see a note here. Yes, Willem, it's Felsonger time! Go up. Maybe I should get up there.
Yeti catapults!
Another song note.
Father of the snow, master of the forge. Love the style. He's almost as cool as you, Willem. Sleepy?
Thank you, Willem. At least my friend is a yeti, the size of 3 Drubasks.
Okay.
Down, pal? What's that? Is this true ice? It's supposed to be super magical and rare. This is so much! Only the greatest Freljord heroes have weapons made of true ice.
And me, of course, with my flute Felsonger.
Hey, maybe the Heart of the Blue is made of true ice. That would be amazing. Could you imagine? Before. Can we use it somehow? Okay, I get the message. Yummy. Those drums look useful. Maybe I should hit them with a snowball.
should be hitting the true ice.
Two of her brothers. Orn and the Volley Bear are so cool. If I made a Volley Bear statue, I'd show him eating his enemies. No, Mom, I'd love to see this. Because for my people, the Notai, Anivia is the mother of all. She'd love being here with us. Getting closer than ever. Sure looks beautiful. What's wrong? This is definitely the right place. It's a mountain with wings. This has to be where Mom wants to go. Aren't you excited? Really? I'm starting to think you don't want to go. It'll be fun. You know, after seeing her statue, I've been thinking, how big is Anivia? Look up. What do I see? I see the sky. And how big is that? Well, it's huge. Oh, I understand. Wow. It seems familiar. Looks wicked and dangerous. Willump, do you think all these murals were made by the same artist? Well, I like to think they were. Thank you.
What do you do?
Why haven't we ever found others like you? What happened to the Yetis?
I'm sorry. It's okay. I was just curious. Could you let me use your magic? I really want to freeze some stuff. The snow's coming down. Mom used to tell stories about Orn, the demigod, and Anivia's brother. How, after digging at the valleys of the Freljord, he created the snow to go on top. Right! Like icing on a cake! Imagine, being able to create snow out of nothing. We can have snowball fights whenever we like! Yes!
You know that dark ice we saw all over the Anivia statue? Do you think that's what's making the ice wolf so angry? No, not the statue. The dark ice. The black stuff growing on the ice walls. Sure looked the same. And Mom always said dark ice was bad. Real bad. Forget about it. Huh? But if it is dark ice, that's not good. Right? Look! That's a Notai wind shine. We use them to teach songs. Really? The coolest thing was remembering those who are dead or gone. I wonder who they are.
I'm pretty tired.
You think this is a good place to make a camp? Great. I'll make a fire. Then I might work on that song I've been writing. But what about us? Willump, I've been working on our song. Should I play it? Here we go! Thanks, Willump. I never remembered it. Mom taught it to me. I used to do that with Mom, you know. We always sang together. Yeah, she was.
She is.
Yeah, you know what?
You're right.
It's funny. As long as I'm looking for the heart of the blue, I feel she's closer. Somehow.
Okay, then. Mom wants me to find the heart of the blue, so that's what I'll do. Thanks, Willump. I couldn't do it without you, buddy.
Can you tell me more about the heart of the blue, Mom?
What do you want to know?
What does it do exactly? Is it like a weapon?
Yes, in a way.
Oh, cool. Is it a sword? No one ever taught me to use a sword.
It's not a sword. Think of the heart of the blue, like a candle.
A candle?
When evening falls and the chill sets in, what do?
We light a campfire?
Exactly. We fight the cold and the dark with warmth and with light. That's what the Notai have always done. And that's what the heart of the blue is, Nunu. A fire for the darkness, a candle for the night.
Mom, you always do this.
Do what?
You never give me a straight answer. You always want me to figure out for myself.
Maybe that's the best way to learn.
Maybe the best way to learn is if you just tell me.
Look for the winged mountain, Nunu. You'll find the answers you seek.
It's a caravan. My home. What's going on?
Anyone? Hello? Mom? Mom!
It's me, Nunu! Wait!
Do you see the light, Nunu?
Mom, I hear you.
A fire for the darkness.
I'm getting closer.
Find the heart of the blue.
I can do it.
Loss. I can only spend so long hiding the dreams of mortals. But this war and his yeti are alone in that secret region I know too well. They're looking for a magic relic. Something called the Heart of the Blue. I'm almost certain this is linked with the yeti's magic. The power to make true ice. The same true ice I used to save the world so long ago. And true ice I need, desperately. The wall I built with true ice is falling. The sigils are melting. The cracks grow deeper and deeper every day. And behind that dark wall, you're there. My oldest foe. The Void. If you break through, it will be the end. You will devour the world. But this Yeti could be my blade against you. And I'm planning to wield it soon.
Yes, I am. And who might you two be?
I'm Nunu, and this is my best friend, Willump.
What brings you out here? The Freljord is wild. Not safe for children.
I know. We're looking for the heart of the blue. Maybe you know where it is? My mom told me it was at a winged mountain.
Hmm. Brom knows nothing of this heart of the blue, but a winged mountain, you say? Come, follow me. Good news. We know where the mountain is. Bad news. It is impossible to get there.
But we need to get to the mountain!
No. What we need is mighty stew of heroes.
A stew?
Yes. A very special recipe. Handed down by my mother.
Is it magic?
Mother's recipes are always magic, little one. But not like that. No. Eating stew will give us time. Time to think of the solution to the problem of the blizzard.
So, what's in it? Where do we get the ingredients?
Brom must capture giant boar, gather vegetable from deep underground, and wrestle deadly poison worm for seasoning. There's no big deal.
Wow. It's like a quest. So what about me and Willump?
You and, giant Voro here, you will go and bring cauldron from the abandoned camp, just down in the valley.
A cauldron? Is that it? Oh, come on.
This is quest. Will you accept it, little hero?
Sure. I guess.
Yes. Then, with quests complete, we will meet back here to share stories of our incredible adventures. Let's go.
Fetch a cauldron. A cauldron? Really? I know the stew is gonna help us figure out the blizzard, but I wish Brom would give us a quest that's a little legendary, I guess. Like music. Maybe I should play it a song. Down. By Anivia! Willump, look at this! What is it? It's a no-tie camp, Willump! This is my family! My home! I haven't seen a no-tie camp since... Yeah, you're right. But still, no-tie camp! Mm-hmm.
go take a look. It's a shovel? A spade? No way! That's definitely a shovel. Let's go take a look. What was that? Where are we? You okay, Willump?
Yeah, sure is hot here.
Too hot. Maybe we should shave some of that fur off. A shaved yeti. Now that I want to see. I don't think I've ever seen so much lava. I know. But if we slip, this won't be like falling in a normal lake. You know? Ooh. Be careful, buddy. Too. It's got a good rhythm to it. Sounds like
hammering. Let's go. Willump, what's that up ahead? Looks big, scary. You think we should find another way? Excuse me? Hey, excuse me! Over here! He can't hear me! Help me out, would you, Willump?
Visitors? I don't like visitors. How did you get in here?
We touched the shovel!
Of course, I thought I got rid of it. You shouldn't touch someone else's property, you know.
We're sorry. We won't do it again. But the shovel, spade, thing brought us here. And, well, you're Orn. You're the greatest blacksmith in the whole of the Freljord. You dug out the valleys and created the snow. When it comes to crafting, there's nothing you can't do.
A rare element indeed. You carry a flame, child. It is but a spark. The spark of a Nivea. Most curious.
Oh, yeah, of course. So, Orn, we're looking for a cauldron for a friend. Maybe you already have one here we can use. Or maybe even make one for us? Please?
No.
Not even as a favor? For the last of the Yeti and his no-tai pal?
No.
Well, what are we gonna do now, buddy?
You can do it yourself.
Huh?
You need fire, metal to melt, and a strong gust to fan the flames. Show me what you can do, little spark.
Open those doors. Of course they do. I think. Stop being so negative. See? What did I tell you? Oh no! Wait!
switch. It's delicate. Like I said, delicate.
Sorry!
Smell? Is that singed fur?
I'm just kidding, pal. Let's beat the wind!
Hey, we fixed it!
Straight to the furnace. Another step to the fire. What's next? Even a drill bass can't catch us. Doesn't seem to be working right.
I see. Yes. This is good enough, I suppose.
Then what did we do wrong?
Nothing. A cold furnace dormant for as long as this should be hot enough. In a season or two.
A season or two? Whew. There's gotta be a quicker way.
Yes. fire worthy of the workshop in which it burns. Now, a cauldron, was it?
Wait, you're gonna help us?
Yes, but not so fast, little Spark. To make a cauldron worthy of Orn's forge, I require certain materials. Materials that are uncommon.
Don't worry, Orn. We know everything in the Freljord. Right, Willump?
Well, have you heard of a jewelberry fruit?
Willump?
A jewelberry fruit grows in one place only. The Stronghold.
Stronghold? What, like a watchtower?
Like a castle, little Spark. Find a jewelberry fruit and bring it to me.
Easy. Anything else?
Since you know everything in the Freljord, you'll know the Kellerel, I trust.
Yeah. Definitely rings a bell. Remind me what, Keller?
The Kellerel resides in the Ice Garden. You'll know it when you see it. I will need an offering from the Kellerel to forge your cauldron.
Jewelberry fruit from the castle, offering from the mysterious Kellerel. Got it!
Good. Now away.
Never get used to that. We need a jewelberry from a stronghold castle thing, and an offering from the Kellerel, which is in an ice garden.
What should we find first?
Fine, I'll decide.